afternoon, and David and I decided to remove the popcorn ceiling in the kitchen. It's a big mess. As you can see, that's what it looks like. That's what's coming down. Isn't that awful? Look at that. It's just horrendous. But the old popcorn ceiling is being scraped off one piece at a time. We'll get it there. After it's all scraped off, then we're going to mud the ceiling and sand it and paint it. New light fixture, hopefully. And it'll look nice. So, we'll show you another video later. Bye.